There we go.
It only takes half a dozen times, right? Okay, so real quick, go ahead and have a seat right there. And so what you got going on?
Just lower back, middle back pain. And my neck and shoulder always seems a little tight.
Okay. Anything new happen?
Not really. I'm not sure how I hurt my back, but...
You didn't do it with training or anything like that, but you know what?
Well, I can't say for sure, maybe.
All right, and movement, you feel it with sleep, which is better, sitting, and you do a lot of sitting at work, and then you're into it, right?
Yep.
And then walking a bunch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just kind of in my hips, lower back area.
Cool. And you got a chiropractor in Evansville you're working with as well, which is great.
Yep.
It's always great to hear, you know, thanks for doing that. How long have you been a strongman?
3 years.
3 years?
Yep.
That cool? About ready to break through?
I don't know.
We'll see what happens,
yeah,
right?
We'll see. Yep.
All right, man. Well, let's go ahead and move on to the hole here, see what we got. Alright, so let's go ahead and raise your right leg back and try to hand on it, okay? Try to raise the whole leg up, okay? There you go, right down. How about the other one now? Do the same thing on the other side. Alright. A little tighter on that side, isn't it?
Yep.
You notice that?
Yep.
Did you see that?
So let's see what else we
got. Yes. Alright, you got a knot right in through here. Is the last thing giving you a little fits too?
A little bit.
Okay, take that there. So we have here. Alright, so your right leg is about an inch short, buddy. Alright, and then you come in through here, and it's about a half inch short in that second position. That won't touch unless I break something. Alright, so you won't be doing any breaking stuff today, though, okay? Alright, so I got that. Quarters. So, looks like I got some tailbone junk to do in there. And, got a little knot in through there. So, do a little quick palpation right in through here. Posterior in there. This is just a screen, kind of one of those things. It's not absolute, but it's a best guess scenario.
Yep.
Do is it's kind of wild. There's some things I've actually forgotten, like my wedges and stuff.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I know. I thought that the box looked a little empty, so I have to work on a little bit. This is gonna shock you a little bit. Just bring this leg up for me a little bit here. Raise the whole leg. There you go. All right. So now your legs are even again. That works. That touches, so does that. That's pretty instantaneous, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right, so now what we're gonna do is, that's gonna be EX in through there.
So let's close this down over here. And I'm gonna take this and give this a little bit of a bump, just like that. This should make the knees feel even easier. Isn't that crazy? Let's see if that took that knot out. Mostly, a little bit of rotation there. So, we'll get so over here, using the trocanter, do the same thing here, and now let's see. Isn't that amazing how that's lightening it up even more? And then we'll take this, knee and ankle, work it together again, come back, check it again. See that flexibility? It's just like boom. And that actually, doing that knee area took the rest of that knot out of there.
Wow.
So, now what we'll do is we'll go ahead and get in there and we'll just de-rotate for you.
Now, if you notice, I'm not really working that hard right now. That's kind of cool to think about it, you know. But this, there's something to be said for short lever applications, and there's like hardly any data on it at all. So, the fact that I've been able to work on strength athletes and have up to a 20% gain in power immediately off the table is pretty awesome. And that's been pretty consistent for the last over 2 decades now. So,
and then it was right.
There you go. All right, ribs right here. you get in there, you feel that pinch. Now, feel how that's jammed up in there? It's a rib that's locked up. So sticking your nose to your right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to slide that sucker forward. And then you head into it. It's almost, you feel that? It's almost counterintuitive. Feel that? Nose in the center. Nose a little bit. See how I got space in there? My finger's right where it couldn't go a second ago. All right, so now let's go ahead and go to your left again. No, go to the right, sorry. You're following directions perfectly. I'm giving bad directions. Hang that up. Take this in here. Got you there. Just breaking it down, brother.
Yep.
All right, so what did I find there enlisting wise? So let's go ahead and do now those to your left. All right. Roll this over here, just relax it. Just drop it. That was supposed to. There it goes. See, sweet baby Jesus?
Yeah.
It goes that way? Yeah, feel that, how tight that is? Woo! And center.
Nice.
Okay, now keep your legs straight, okay? We raise it. So raise this right leg up. Feel that?
Let's go.
Dude, you were looking for you. See how those are even now?
Better, yeah.
And you had more control and they were straighter. So that's huge. All right, go ahead and hop up. Walk around a little bit.
That was good.
That's awesome.
Especially with the neck, that was.
Yeah. How's your head motion?
Good.
Feel like you got your normal range back almost, don't you?
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Wow. Did you all touch your toes?
I could almost
touch his toes now. Yeah, that's really funny.
Yeah.
The wife says, oh, you touch your toes now. That's
that
cool.
Was great. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. You want to share with people what you just had?
Yeah. What's that?
You want to sit down and just share with everybody what you just experienced?
Yeah, so...
it's
like, speechless. Yeah, I mean, holy cow. That was great. Did some good stuff on my neck. Change of motion was great. Hips feel good right now. That was awesome.
The cool stuff's just, it's insane.
Yeah, I mean, just like that. Yeah, just whenever you were pushing my legs back, you know, up against my butt, just the few things you did.
It was actually, it's almost like he's speechless. That's so, it's fun to see big, right? It's always fun to see big dudes get giddy, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
awesome.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.
You're very, very welcome. We'll see ya. What's going on? So what's up?
Doc, how we doing? Kyle Jones from Cincinnati.
How long have you been a strongman?
I've been a powerlifter. Started about 2007.
Right.
And switched from that in 2013, started competing strongman. You know, I'm a PGA professional as well, so it's an interesting combination.
That is a weird combo.
Having some SI problems, low back tightness, no pain really. I feel it after I get done squatting heavier. I'll switch over to deadlift and I feel it like my back's bumped up.
Okay.
It's just a little pressure, but it's not pain.
Right. Did you notice that it's getting aggravated with golf swing?
A little bit, yeah. After I practice and hit a decent amount of golf balls, I start feeling just a little bump in that lower back.
How's your mobility in your ankles and knees?
Ankles are. Maybe 7 out of 10, but everything else is pretty good.
Okay, well, tell you what, why don't we, at the end of this, why don't you make sure that I take a look, at least take a look at those ankles, okay? Make sure those open up as well, because that there could actually cause there to be kinetic stress right into the SI joint, right? So, well, cool. That's so crazy. Yeah, PGA Pro right here, man. So, all right, well, let's do nose in the hole. We'll go ahead and get started and see what it looks like, huh? All right. So, go ahead and keep your leg straight. Raise the whole front leg up. I just came back in front of you. Okay, good. A little easier on that left. You feel that?
Yeah, it's right there.
Got a little knot there. Little one there right above the right SI joint. So let's see what we got in here. I can balance some of the stuff I need to do. Now, you've got a chiropractor back home, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. Yeah. You're about an inch short on the right today.
Yeah.
And then they bring it in here, and you're about a quarter inch short there on the left. Now, I know your knees are bound, all right? But that's a lot tighter on that right. I don't know if you notice that or not.
Sure.
Okay. So, mark that down.
And the right tied it through there, so.
We'll get in here. So when's the last time you got adjusted, buddy?
Last
Friday?
Yeah,
man. Wow, see how stuck that is right there?
There's more of a right inferior in there on that side.
You know, it's amazing how quick we mess ourselves up, isn't it?
You go ahead and get in there and say, hey,
this here's how this goes. All right, so even though this one's sticking on that side, and this is short, a lot of times they'll say, well, it's not, I think this is more of a PI. But it's PI not because short legs always PI. What I found out in x-ray, that's not the case, right? Yeah. So what we're going to try to do here is we're going to see, bump this and see if that changes your leg. Okay, so I'm going to raise this left leg up best we can. Let's slide this under, relax. All right? Feel that move?
Yeah.
Your legs are now even, son. And even.
Wow.
Feel the difference in the knees. That was just one hit. Alright? So now what I want to do is I'm going to go ahead and close down this here because I think this here ties in with the knees too. So I'm going to hit this. I'm going to roll it over in there as well. So you may feel a burn in there as I bring this out. Right?
Woo.
Feel that?
Yeah.
Alright. Now, can you believe that? Even with the straps on there, if you will.
Wow.
Feel the difference? It's instantaneous. So, we'll go ahead and get the choke handers moving here a little bit. Get them up. Get them up. And you felt that in your left ankle. Ooh. Did you feel that?
Yeah.
That's just nuts, isn't it? It's neat to go through it and feel it. You know? Okay, so.
The rest of it's like, you know, what I call gravy, you know, get in there. Remember that knot that was there?
Gone.
So let's push your little spinous over though,
just a little bit. Just like that. You feel it go?
Yeah.
I can put you in side posture.
The other thing that is so important in street sports is not to basically take power and the neuromuscular recruitment out. That's why short lever have a country. That's so important over these last 20 years that I've been working on string muscles. Because if I put you in a side posture position, instantaneously, think about how many stretch receptors are fired.
Right? So you're going to do a ballistic stretch and a static stretch. According to Hoffman's rule, or Hoffman's law, which actually started in 1918, it changes the whole dynamic of muscle and neuromuscular recruitment. Goes that way? There you go. All right, I'm coming clear down here. All righty. So there's ribs. We're basically trying to get all that movement again. You'd be amazed how many people have a flat spot right here. Is that way? See, it's here too. At least your training, for the most part, allows you to stay fairly balanced. So that's a win. In center. Yeah, right. Right again. Got you here. And center.
Yeah, you notice I'm not really
torquing that neck. Not really.
You notice how to your left, just a little bump, just going like teeter totter. Just like that. A little bump.
And center.
Stars?
Great.
And then through goes the right corner.
Center. And move that forward. Okay. Okay, go ahead and hop up, move around a little bit. Oh. Go ahead and have a seat and tell everybody just what happened here.
mountain back in sequence, man.
That feel different?
Yeah, I feel a lot better.
How's it feel to move?
Hardly any, yeah, mobility-wise, yes.
And you haven't even done a whole lot yet, but you know, don't you?
I can tell just by getting up and I take a few steps.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's pretty cool. All right, so I'll tell you what.
There's hardly any torquing anyway.
No.
You don't have me still on the side, not like a traditional chiropractor.
The big thing is to try and keep the connectivity of your neurological system hooked together. You know what I mean? As soon as you start stretching that, think about all the input that gets in there from your muscles, your tendons, your ligaments, and then you go and you stretch that over, say for example, you're doing a side posture, into your low back, your ribs, the discs themselves, the SI joints, the sacral, and then also the hip socket, the knee, clear down into the ankle. If you go ahead and you disrupt that, you're going to lose power, and that's what we've seen. I was working on Alexei Novikov earlier this year, and he told me, he said flat out, he's like, I had a chiropractor work on me at the World's Ultimate Strongman, and he said, the man broke my back. And I go, what do you mean? He goes, what happened was is that when he put me in side posture, all my power was gone. So he came back, though, later to win World's Strongest Man this year. Isn't that
right? That's right, yeah.
Yeah. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and check those ankles, okay, and see how the mobility is in those. So go ahead and scoot all the way to the end there, and your foot will go right here, okay? Now I'm going to leave your shoe on, all right? So keep your legs straight. So just like that. And I'm just going to feel that stick. That should move. Feel that stick? It ain't moving either. So I'm going to take this thing out. Oh, look at that. Just like that. Take this here, hook on the hip. Save the arch. Stretch and kick this back. Feel the difference. Can you already know, don't you? Let's do the other one, because you're going to ask me to do it if I don't, all right? Now what I've done is I'm doing a very safe application to go ahead and make a change in your body. Again, same principle. We're not going full on torque. Feel that? Walk around a little bit and tell me what it feels like.
Just before the
carriage, right?
Wow.
What's it feel like? Do you feel heavy or do you feel light?
I feel light.
Isn't that bizarre?
Wow.
We actually did an actual study and we found that you are up to 90 pounds per foot lighter after doing the combination. And that's for real. That's real plantar surface assessment via an actual sensor.
Big question is, Doc, when are you moving to Cincinnati?
I can't move to Cincinnati. I think they want me everywhere else, too, brother.
For sure,
that's for
man.
Sure. Any advice to your new strongman athletes that live next to me?
Go see Dr. Todd for sure. If he wasn't outside 2 hours, I would see him on every other weekly basis.
Do you know I got a guy coming in twice a week from Chicago right now?
I know you used to travel in, I think, was it Match Gym, or would you go? Would you come to the Match Gym?
Yeah, down at Winnings.
Yeah, at Winnings. Yeah. I knew you, and I know you COVID the other day.
You know what, and that's the thing. I mean, there's so many restrictions based upon each of the different laws, and I got to be real cautious, you know. So, I can't wait to get to see everybody again, but I mean, what do you do? So, people got to come see me, I guess.
Biggest thing for new strongmen, like myself, staying flexible, especially being a golf professional. That's key, especially strongmen.
That's probably one of the most unique combinations. It really is. Because you have to have both. Strength and flexibility. So
well, you see all the Titleist Performance Institute, all the long driver guys, they're all jacked. I mean, their range of motion, even ball, how muscle bound these guys are, their upper body's so powerful.
Yeah.
But their foundation is solid as rock.
Yeah.
But their TPI, that's what I'm going to start actually transition into that.
Very good friend of mine, Dr. Sean Gray, actually is an instructor for TPI.
Yep, so I'm starting at the end of 2021 and become a certified instructor on that. That's another logo for my business.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. No, and I tell you what, man, I wish you the best. Hey, thanks for sharing with everybody,
right, guys. Thank you so much.
Turn it on. Okay. Por favor, si es posible, explique todo lo que pasó con su espalda. En español, está bien.
Okay. Cuando levanté el peso, mucho peso, al girar la cadera, sentí un dolor en la izquierda, y en la izquierda siento que se me movió algo, no sé, es un dolor que fue en la izquierda.
Porque hay muchas repeticiones. Y en español, pero yo tengo video, tengo video, okay? Okay, boca arriba, por favor.
aquí.
Okay.
Es diferente. ¿Sin dolor?
Y las gracias, habla.
Mira, se me está preguntando, cállate. Gracias.
¿Sin dolor después? Solamente un poquito de músculo, ¿sí? Más o menos. Explica qué quería en la cámara. ¿Cómo sientes, Mayor?
Okay,
so for eso, ¿alegre? Más competición. Gracias, mucho gusto. Es un placer conocerlo, okay? Que tenga un buen día. Hasta luego.
Okay, so what you got going on today?
A little bit of lower back irritation.
Okay.
Been having that for about over a year now, just off and on.
Serious?
Yeah.
Now, you don't have a chiropractor back home?
Not.
We need to get you somebody, don't we? Where are you out of? Where do you live?
I live in a town called White Bear, Michigan.
Okay, all right. Well, who knows? Maybe we can get Becky to help us find somebody. Becky Wilson.
I know there's a couple of people like in Service, Michigan, and other people.
Yeah, so you know Tavika Makina, Dave's gym?
Yep, I used to go there.
Yeah. So awesome. You should say hi to Dave. This is going to be on YouTube, so.
Hi, Dave.
He'll love that. That'd be great. All right, yeah, I don't know. We'll have to see what we can find. So the sensation that you have, how long have you had it going on?
A little over a year.
And does it go down to your legs or anything?
No. Okay. It's just right in that lower, very lower spine. Yeah, it doesn't. Sometimes it doesn't really hurt. It just feels like
it's
cold.
Okay.
So I don't know how.
We'll see if we can do that. All right. So let's put your nose in a hole and kind of go from there. Awesome sauce.
Okay.
So yeah, go grab the handles right in front of you. There you go. Okay. So go and raise your whole right leg back as high as you can. Okay. Excellent. And down. How about the other one now? Okay. Coming up to a struggle on the side. Yeah. You feel it?
Not very happy in there. So, little things like that we mark down for you.
Yeah. Left leg is short, I would say about a half inch. Bring this in through here, and then you got the short leg, you get a quarter inch, and that's 7 inches. That doesn't touch. That does. You feel the difference?
Yeah, and it still is. I still love it, but I got it. It's still good.
Leg length actually got a little better. Yep. So now we're going to give you a jolt. Feel your ankles jump.
Yep.
Legs are even now. You're welcome. Even there. That one touches. That one touches. Do you feel a difference in that?
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy? All right. So now what I want to do is I'm going to hit this here because you've got this pitch that's been going on a long time here. So I'm going to go ahead and close down one side and open the other up, okay? So you're going to feel a jolt right through here. Try not to jump off, okay? Feel the jolt?
Yeah.
All right, so let's take this here. See how much easier it is? It just keeps getting better, doesn't it? Like this. Okay, right there. Feel some of that in your ankle. Feel that?
Yep.
Good. Good? Can you believe that?
Isn't that the coolest stuff ever?
All right. Scribble down what we got in here. Dude, I'll tell you what, man. This is
it's
a real deal, ain't it?
Yeah.
You said that you had several people that you watched get worked on over the years, but first time ever here.
Same thing here. A little bit more right here.
There you go.
And center.
Knock your bandana right off, huh?
Okay. All right, so now what we're going to do is we're going to have you turn your nose that way to the right. Yeah. Got to get that rib out of there. And the doctor told me one time, he says, you know, he says, this is almost counterintuitive. He's right. It is. But
good.
And center.
You hear all that?
Oh, no.
Table just dropped. You hear that part, though, right?
That's all I see.
All right, so now let's do nose to your left.
Nose to your left. There you go.
So I'm going to pull this here. Hear that crunch. And then nose to the right.
Just looking at mine. These are the things I got here to do for you.
Feel that tension?
Oh,
you hear it?
And center.
The nice thing is that table restricts the motion. Go ahead and raise your right leg up now. How's your stand for?
Beautiful. How about everyone? How does that feel?
A lot better. Alright, go ahead and hop up and move around. That's rather quick, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Woo!
Oh. Oh, that feels great.
How's the low back? That's what you came in here with.
Yeah, it feels loose.
Did you touch your toes without any pinches?
Yep.
Leaning back, any pinches?
No, feels...
Now, your pain had been there for at least a year,
yeah.
And it's gone.
Yeah.
Now you're ready to compete, aren't you?
Yeah. Ready. That was good. Thank you. That was awesome.
You are so welcome. Is there anything that you'd like to, if you would sit down and just tell people what you experienced here?
Pain. Great pain. Pain in the best way possible. Things I've been dealing with for years aren't fair, apparently. It feels weird.
You seem stunned. Are you a little stunned?
A little bit. Like, I just always assume like the tightness of my neck was just there.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Well, listen, dude, that is so awesome. Well, we'll see you at the next contest, right?
For sure, man. Thank you.
You bet. GoPro off.
Oh.
GoPro off. All right, looks like you're rocking and rolling there. So go ahead and have a seat real quick, Chelsea. Tell me what's going on.
Right now, just pretty much my lower back, my neck kind of per usual, / upper back. It's always kind of...
Just stuff, tight. Contest stuff, right?
Yeah, but for the most part right now, I'm feeling just low back. I'm going to be shoulder, so I'm
really
pissed off doing this.
Oh, absolutely.
And then after, like, probation is not great.
Okay.
So, but right now...
I think it's just fine. What's a crazy event? How long have you been a strongman now? Isn't that amazing? I mean, technically, still baby strong girl, but you know, 3 years. It's, I don't know when you start.
Isn't that crazy?
All right, dear. Well, let's see what we got. Nose in the hole. All right, no drill. It's not our first rodeo here. All right, so right leg up, right hand backwards. Got it. How about the other one?
Right.
Okay. No time to do that right. Right leg is short, about a half an inch. Then you go about a quarter inch left, and then that left knee gets sticky. Feel that? There. I saw you as what in it was in Missouri, right? Columbia, Missouri.
A little bit there for you.
You did pretty well there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Holy shit, is this on TV, Doc?
It is, it is. Jim Beebe,
what up?
Owner and organizer of one of the most phenomenal events in the United States.
Look at that. Yep, more events a year.
Unbreakable Athletics Academy, playing field again, folks.
Soon to be the home of Chelsea Moore.
Holy smokes.
And Sean Sweet Tits Dean.
That is awesome. All right, so.
Tell people what you just had happen to you?
Not
yet. How you feel now?
Better? Better. My lower back does not feel like it's all bunched up and pissed off anymore.
Instantaneous,
like
right?
Yeah, it feels like it can move again, so.
Any advice for the young girls coming up to Strongman? I mean, you've been at 3 years, you're like at the top end of the heat most of the time now, so.
Just play around with things, do competition sign up.
Yeah. Cool enough. Good deal. Hey, thanks, Chelsea.
Thank you.
What you got going on today?
Welcome to the docuseries.
No. Just tell me what you got going on today.
I was having a little bit of tightness in my neck and all throughout my back between the upper middle and lower.
Uh-huh.
Obviously, given the circumstances, it's going to be tight, but
sure.
From day to day.
Well, you've done how many events so far?
All of them except for the hay bale hold. So.
Okay, hay bale hold is the last one,
yeah.
Right? And so you survived the nasty old tractor wheel.
Yeah.
You had a square grip this time?
Yeah, I had 19 reps with 505.
So what'd you think? How'd it feel?
It was actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be, but it still sucks.
So how long you been a strongman?
This is my first competition.
No way!
Yeah.
All right. Now, do you have a chiropractor back home you use?
I used to. Not anymore, though. So.
Okay. All right. Well, at least you've had chiropractic care before.
Yes,
so.
Absolutely.
But this will be a little different approach. Okay. Now, you've got stuff between the shoulder blades, so I don't want to weaken that area necessarily.
Right.
But let's see what we can do if we can give you a better foundation.
Okay.
Table does do some drops and things like that. Okay?
Yeah.
So, you familiar with that?
Yes.
All right. So let's go ahead and just put your nose in the hole and see what we got.
All right.
What do you say?
What do you say?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right. So there's handles right up front there. We're going to grab those down. Right here. Tim?
Yep.
Yeah, we brought those in special. All right. Not too bad there. Got a little bristle spot right in there, if you will, on the left. Let's go ahead and raise your right thigh up as much as you can backwards so keep the leg locked. Touch the ceiling with your heel there. All right. Good. Down. How about the other one?
Yeah, there you go.
Not too bad. A little easier on the left. Do you feel that?
Yeah. All right.
There's a little something off there.
Right leg is short, about 3/4 inch. And then you go about a 1/2 inch short on the left. Feel that knee's got some bounce to it. Feel how hard that is?
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
So we've got some movement pattern problems in there in the knees. So even though you got both of them there. So.
Get about 4 and a half there.
Okay. Mr. Myron?
Thank you.
Get close on time?
Yeah, I got 4 left. Alright.
All right. So, what we're doing here is just checking out the tailbone, seeing how posterior it is. Close to like being pretty centered. This here's a little off though, so. So we're going to bump that around a little bit there. Take this. That right there. You all right?
Oh.
That feel a move, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Legs are even. Legs are even. But boy, that left knee is still sticky. Feel that's easier?
Yeah.
But you feel that? Oh, you got, you feel that gristle?
Yeah.
That's like gristle pop in there. Yuck. All right.
You what?
No, it's not bus. Did you say bus?
No, I said he's getting close. Let me raise this leg up here real quick.
We'll take this in here. Feel that in your belly. Feel the knees working better already?
Oh, yeah.
And then, you'll feel this jolt all the way across. Feel it all the way there?
Oh, yeah.
Get that EX out of there. Feel how your knees are starting to work again?
Yeah.
Now, you go ahead and have a better foundation. Be able to do more with them shoulders. So let's take this here, get you there. Move this here, and can you feel that ankle?
Oh yeah.
Can you believe that? You see that?
Oh my God.
Take that.
That was fast. It was like, 4 minutes, right?